new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Not cooking.
Oh, hi Garfield. Huh? You probably noticed I'm not cooking.
What?
I will in a moment. It's just that sometimes I like to come out here and look at the stars. They're so peaceful. They're so beautiful. Look! You see that? Lunch will be ready in a few minutes, guys! I made beef stew! Odie, you left one of your doggy toys out again. This is not the first time this has happened, Odie. And if it isn't you leaving your doggy toys around, it's Garfield and his supper dishes! Like that one.
You know, if you'd fill them more often, I wouldn't leave them out where you would trip over them.
Guys, you have got to learn to pick up after yourself. Now, who could that be? I spent my life picking up after my pets. Yes?
Good day, sir. Do you feel like you spent half your life picking up after your pets?
I just said that.
Well, I have just the answer to your problem. Behold, the all-new rechargeable digital drive robotic custodial marvel of the ages, the Tidy 7000.
It's a robot.
Not just a robot, sir. A robot that can keep
be a sandwich of historic proportions. First, the bread. Now I need something good to put between the two slices of bread. Like maybe everything. Here we go. Yeah, that'll do it for a start. No, that's the edge. Wait, that's funny. I thought I had some bread out. All right, you overgrown toaster oven. Give me back my sandwich or else. One second, Beth. You keep the sandwich. Please don't buy that robot. Please don't buy that robot. Please don't buy that robot. Did I say you shouldn't buy that robot?
God, please, no! 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 No!
Well, Mr. Arbuckle, you bought yourself a robot. Here's the instruction manual. It has a money-back guarantee. I'll check back with you later.
I don't suppose I could convince you I was a jar of raspberry preserves today.
Oh.
bolts. Odie, old friend?
Huh?
Run.
Helicopter, helicopter! Paracopter, paracopter! Helicopter, helicopter! Shale ma potreba! Paracopter,
Okay, I changed the programming. Instead of cleaning up after pets, it's now gonna clean up after pet owners.
Hey, not me, robot. You're supposed to clean up after the cat and the dog, not me. Oh, you're not supposed to chase me. I own you. It's my house. I'm allowed to get it dirty.
Let's see how John likes it.
Not me. Not me.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out.
Well, what do you think, Odie? Shall we turn it off?
Call me the whole team. Now a nigga paid us a call cause I'm balling. I was waiting up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas saw.
I'm sorry, guys. I didn't realize what it would do. It's that salesman's fault. He should have warned me about that thing.
Well, I have an idea about him.
Mr. Arbuckle, I'm here to see how things are going with the Tidy 7000. Hey! Where's this mud coming from? This is awful. How am I going to get clean?
I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga can't answer a call cause I'm balling. I was with